New Zealand and India have much in common. The English language, parliamentary democracy, legal system, ties of commonwealth, a fondness for sport, in particular cricket as well as hockey, and of course, the strong links that have been developed by individuals such as the late Sir Edmund Hillary and the late Right Honourable David Longie.